This season of Power, Dre is the character everyone loves to hate. And Rotimi, who plays the sinister drug lord, loves it.
I worked hard to the point where obsession of it, to make sure everything felt the way that you feel. Like, the fact that you guys can hate this character is what I had to make the point. And it took me to obsess over it and make sure that I was the best villain I could be, you know what I mean? And it's really dope to see how, you know, Courtney gave me the reins this season to kind of do that.
And now, after a season full of betrayal, murder, and lies, fans are anxiously waiting to see how it all turns out on the season finale.
Honestly, I think that this is by far the best finale that we've had because everything gets answered. Like, everything that you want to know gets answered going into season 5.
And speaking of answers, he also answered some of our fan questions.
This is a funny one. How does it feel knowing Tommy and Ghost are going to break all your fingers, toes, and split your neck once they find out that you have backstabbed them?
Again, like, the cool thing is that people are underestimating the Dre character. And they're going to start realizing that he's super, super smart. He's not loyal to Ghost, he's not his friend, it's just somebody to help take him out of a situation, but he's not loyal to him, he doesn't owe him anything. If he gets away with it, who knows? But, you see.
They wanna know about hiding the baby daughter. Apparently she only ends up in interviews and family photo shoots. Like, what's up with that?
You know, I think that Courtney made the conscious decision that she wanted to make people forget that he's doing it for his daughter. To take that out of it, to just make it seem as though he is this snaky, you know. But if they added the daughter element, you start seeing it, you're like, oh, I get it. It takes away from him really being the villain.
Where is Dre gonna go when Tommy finds out he's trying to take over the game?
Oh man, you know, Dre got a nice little pad, you know, he got a little money, so who knows, you know.
Who would he smash? Tasha or Angie?
Dre?
Yeah.
Dre would smash Angela. He'll smash Angela. It seems like that's his type.
Is Julio really dead?
Do you want me to call JR? We could call him. Like, we could call him right now. He's alive, guys. He's well and he's good. He's making money on Marvel right now, so he's good.
Did you go to the repass?
Oh my gosh. Goodbye. All right, and cut.
He may be gone for now, but you can catch Rotimi on the season finale of Power Sunday at 9 p.m. on Stars. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Jasmine Simpkins.